introduce the tourists. On my left, getting even better looking, if that's possible. Every day he's fit, he's fine. He's definitely an international man of mystery. He thinks he's James Bond, but actually he's Austin Powers. It's the perfect gentleman, a wise man of the band, Adam Clayton on the bass. Been surfing the jet lag here in Melbourne, which really means he's been staying up very late and seeing the town. The man who gave us our first job and has never stopped telling us that. The very foundation stone of U2, Larry Mullen on the drums. Now, what do I say about this man? Not enough. We are all indebted to his great gifts. His great, great gifts, one of them being his patience. Which brings me to me. It's a singer thing. But actually what I'd like to say about myself tonight is how great it is to be in this band and how great it is to be in the room in Melbourne with the Pretenders and Blondie, two groups that make all of us feel like students, which we both stay. Isn't that right, Village? Anything you want to say to people?
Tonight, Pretenders and Blondie.
Just to see what's in Melbourne. It's even better than I remember. He writes lyrics too.
Yeah.
Chanson, Allo Chanson, Allo Chanson.